The unseen damage that Top Gear UK's presenters inflicted on three cars, which are worth a combined $1 million, while rounding up cattle and racing in the outback has finally been revealed. Pictures of the yellow Bentley Continental VAS, that was driven by Richard Hammond during the 22nd season episode, show the car covered in red dust with its front grille completely removed as it sits suspended in a mechanic workshop. Hammond and his CO stars James May and Jeremy Clarkson had their pick of top vehicles to thrash around in a cattle station and an open mine in the Northern Territory during their visit to Australia in October last year. Photos of the Bentley were sent to the Supercar Kids, which reported that the vehicle lost at least 50% of its original value due to the damage it received. It is understood that the three cars were returned mechanically sound, but in dire need of cosmetic touch-ups, including a complete respray. The underbody of the cars were reported to have received a large amount of damage.